on my food. Okay. Anyway, I will get to you later because we're gonna try and avoid bubble seeding our food. And yeah, and then we'll get into the electrical parade.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination, the famous Spring Electrical Parade.
Thank you.
It was really good. Just the different lights, and it's been a long time since I last saw it. And
yeah.
This makes me remember everything.
Right on the curve as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, due to unsafe winds high above the Disneyland Resort, the pyrotechnic elements of our nighttime spectacular, Remember Dreams Come True, cannot be presented at this time.
What ended up happening is they're just showing, they're playing the actual video without the fireworks.
Oh,
I loved it very much. Very, very much. It was so good. And now we are trying to go to see if we can ride Space Mountain.
Yeah.
But we have a dilemma that the electrical parade, the second one, is actually running right now and it's blocking our way to Tomorrowland. So
there must be a way into Tomorrowland. They can't block off the land completely.
Well, we'll see, because we're going to try and go around it.
Positive mental attitude.
Yep. So right now we're in
Fantasyland.
And we're going to... Oh, see, it's still blocked.
Nope.
We'll see. We're gonna see what we can do, but we're on a mission. If not, we're gonna, maybe we can ride one of the rides here.
Yeah.
So we'll see how it goes.
See for yourself.
Oh, Mr. Rabbit, wait, please.
It went this way.
No, no, that way.
Up with the head!
We dare not stop.
Always the top. So let the pain be spent. You can't get your horses ready.
Well. Well, well. We just went on Matterhorn. We are soaked. People in the vehicle behind us were bone dry.
Everyone was bone dry.
Our entire vehicle is drenched, soaked through.
I don't understand how.
No.
But the water was like piled in the bottom where it kind of goes over and it just went right over us instead of to the side. That's horrible.
Soaked. But on the upside, we just met two lovely girls in the queue. So thank you ever so much for saying hi.
And subscribing.
Yeah, and thank you for subscribing.
Once Jessica, I don't know who the other one is.
Jessica. Well, thank you very much. It was lovely to meet you both. We made it. Yes. Last ride of the day, Space Mountain. Woohoo! It's been a long day. 16 hours of Disney. That's a hardcore Disney day by anybody's standards. But it's been amazing. So we're gonna finish it with this. Crazy, super, super fun day. I've loved every minute.
Same here.
Oh, I love Disneyland so much. It's just the best park of all. I really do think so. But anyway, we're gonna say our goodbyes. Thank you so much for joining us
on
our
watching
Disney adventures.
And see you guys again soon.
Yes, we'll be back soon, Disney. Bye for now, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Yeah,